up, what's up? Good morning, good morning, good morning. Good morning. Oh, all right. Good morning. Hope everyone's having a good week. We're halfway through. Halfway through it. Halfway through the year, more than halfway. Back on this road to infinite, we're almost done with Halo 4. Shit. All right, there we go. Close this. And switch. There we go. All right. Leave it up to that. Okay. All right. Let's get it. Let's get back on this road, y'all. Almost done with Halo 4. Then on the 5. Wow. We're actually done with the Chief Collection. Let's switch over.
Approaching the Didax ship in 200 kilometers. Once we get on board, we'll find the bridge.
He's on the move again.
The fighter's shields aren't rated for slip space.
No, but the Didax are.
Sorry, I was. He just threw me straight into the game. I forgot all about that. Just threw me in. All right.
Blow the Didax shields.
Where's the composer?
Close. I should be able to guide us to it.
Inoculation should not have been possible.
Locking onto his transmission. He's at the composer. We can take them both out at once.
Oh.
Oops. Over here messing with the audio. That was me. Oh, again. Okay, I'll just boost me up. I can't really see how. Oh, shit. I can't see how loud it's going.
Affirmative, sir. Where's the captain? The Didax got the composer. We're in a broadsword carrying a havoc grade payload. On approach to the
ship. Appreciate anyone up early, following me, subscribing, lurking. Appreciate you. You guys can go watch my past playthroughs, but I do have it set up on my YouTube. I always like how the Prometheans blow up in this game.
Your ships to the composer.
Copy that, Chief. Orbital Defense Command, this is Recom. Hostile inbound. Proceed to condition red. This is Earth Orbital Defense. MAC defense is ineffective against enemy vessel. It's still approaching.
Oh my goodness. Come on. Am I supposed to fit through that? Where am I supposed to go? I really don't see where I'm supposed to go right now. Supposed to fly up? Do I blow up the door? Okay, I think I'm supposed to beat the doors.
Just close off our entrance to the composer.
We can try punching a hole in that hull plate when Infinity
Did I return the Jedi?
We'll take care of the guns.
Gotta pull it off.
Cannons neutralized. Two to go. Only one gun left.
Copy, Cortana. Weapons. Prepare fire explosion. We promised to get the chief inside that ship, and I'm not about to let that man down.
Really, I'm not about to let that man down. Real one.
That's the last one. Infinity, you're clear.
Roger that, Chief. You might want to back up a little. Main battery, fire!
Clean hit. We're proceeding to insertion.
Acknowledged. We'll be on station if you need us. Make sure you give the Didact our regards. Infinity out.
Now what do we do?
Plan B.
Chief,
I know. I'm supposed to know what to do, but...
We'll have to deploy the warhead manually. How and where?
I always know what to do. I always know what to do.
Fuck.
Just give me a second.
Keep scanning for the composer. We'll figure it out on the way.
Yes. Come on. Like, y'all don't got any light rifles? Like, I need a light rifle.
Where reason does not stop, perhaps force can at least delay you.
Give me that ammo. Not bringing these things back. Shit, did I miss it? Damn it. Too late. Oh wait. Pick that up.
I won't leave you. I promise.
I'll take care of you.
Still good for something, I guess. I detected an energy signature ahead. I think it's a transit system like on Requiem. Find a way to access it.
deal for y'all.
I'll try to route us to the composer. Put me in the system.
Is this the secret you've kept from me? This evolved ancillary.
Xylark knows I'm in the system. Hurry, go!
Oh, what? Okay. Just got fucking sniped. Okay, it's not hitting it. All right. This angle. About 40 fucking tries to kill this thing. How did I miss that? How did I miss that, man? Fuck. Are you, what? What? Are you kidding me? how you wanna run, alright. Just like that, right?
Longer. I'll try to move you to the composer again.
Oh, fuck. I completely butchered that. Is shoot.
Portal open! Far side of the room!
Damn. How many fucking shots, bro? Put a whole clip into this thing. Okay. Those guns don't work on those, right? Alright. Okay, this is how you wanna play? Alright. Back at you. Is he just indestructible or what? Damn. I've seen this guy about 300 times.
Where are you?
The Didact's cloaking the composer from me.
Okay. How long I gotta defend this for? So it does nothing to them, okay. Let that be me though, getting shot.
How do we get over there?
Conveyor, end of the ramp. If we time it right, our momentum should carry us through the low gravity.
Chief, once that warhead is primed, the window for getting out of here is going to be pretty slow. I've got to do something you're not going to like.
What did you just do?
I ejected my rampant personality spikes into the system. If I do that in each of those beams, the copies can overwhelm the composer's shielding.
Goodness. fuck. Oh my god. Fucking game, bro. Never learn to watch your surroundings. Gosh. Get over there. Didn't blow that up already? Oh my god. bringing anyone back. Bolt shots? That's it? No light rifles. Oh, wait, what's this? Oh, wait. Oh, hell. Oh, you fucking kidding me? Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh, shit. These things. Are you oh my, from behind? All right, okay, 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 game, okay. I understand we had to be cheap. Are you fucking kidding? How many of these things are there? Like, how many? Fuck. Okay, alright. Hate these fucking things, dog. Shit get on my nerves. They just float around and bring these things back. Goodness. Okay, okay. Goodness. Fucking die, bro. Jeez, fuck. Running back side to side, like, stay in one spot. There you go. Hey. Whew. Alright, finally moving up, y'all. Finally moving up. Finally moving up. Shit. shooting at me now. Okay. Oh my goodness. Appreciate everyone. Appreciate y'all. Appreciate you. Appreciate you. I'm trying to get through this. How did, okay. I could have swore I had got him before, but alright. Alright, game. So did my Wi-Fi just shit the bed? Oh, just the Wi-Fi. Thanks, Wi-Fi. Thanks, Spectrum. Appreciate you. Shitty ass. Fucking. Suck. How the f- oh my goodness, man. How the fuck I fall? Fucking kid. Oh, okay. Okay. While I'm shooting at him, he's all right. Are you fucking kidding? Okay. How did that? Like, I'm trying to figure it out how that didn't blow him up the first time.
You persist too long after your own defeat. Come then, warrior. Have your resolution. So misguided. Humanity's imprisonment is a kindness.
In that case, you won't mind if you return the favor.
Your compassion for mankind is misplaced.
I'm not doing this for mankind.
Call of Duty.
Cortana. Cortana, do you read? Cortana, come in.
I'm the strangest thing you've seen all day.
But But if we're here...
It worked. You did it. Just like you always do.
So how do we get out of here?
I'm not coming with you this time.
What?
Most of me is down there. I only held enough back to get you off the ship.
No. That's not... We go together.
It's already done.
I am not leaving you here.
John. I've waited so long to do that.
It was my job to take care of you.
We were supposed to take care of each other. And we did.
Cortana, please. Wait.
Welcome home, John.
Mind if I join you?
Of course not, sir.
At ease, Chief. Feels kind of odd for you to call me sir. Beautiful, isn't she? I don't get to see her often enough. I grew up in New Harmony. Attended Corbulo Military Academy. Never saw Earth in person until I was an adult, but I still think of her as home. You don't talk much, do you? Chief, I won't pretend to know how you feel. I mean, I've lost people I care about, but... never anything like you're going through.
Our duty as soldiers is to protect humanity, whatever the cost.
They say that, like, soldiers and humanity are two different things. I mean, soldiers aren't machines. We're just people. I'll let you have the deck to yourself.
She said that to me once. About being a machine. In this hour of victory, we taste only defeat. I ask why. We are forerunners, guardians of all that exists. The roots of the galaxy have grown deep under our careful tending. Where there is life, the wisdom of our countless generations has saturated the soil. Our strength is a luminous sun towards which all intelligence blossoms. And the impervious shelter beneath which it has prospered. I stand before you, accused of the sin of ensuring foreigner ascendancy, of attempting to save us from this fate where we are forced to recede. Humanity stands as the greatest threat in the galaxy. Refusing to eradicate them is a fool's gambit. We squander eons in the darkness while they seize our triumphs for their own. The mantle of responsibility for all things belongs to Forerunners alone. Think of my acts as you will. But do not doubt the reality. The reclamation has already begun. And we are hopeless to stop it.